wasn't for him, it would have never landed the ship.
And technically, if he had vanquished the demon, your client for Sparkle would have abandoned his home to take over. The bank called and told me Mr. Barker didn't have the stomach for gruesome stage theatrics. He's withdrawing his offer. Sorry. He was just supposed to help. We didn't expect a double price. It's okay. I mean, I understand why you didn't want to hurt my feelings, but you told me the truth. I said I was sorry. We're sorry. It's just dawned on me that personal relationship and business just